scientific. It's amazing what technology is around now.
You know, it's a pretty tough session for us today, but something we needed to do.
Pretty tough for a bit there. The treadmill run was pretty tough, and then straight onto the bike, which was pretty hard too, because your legs are blowing up, and jump onto the bike, do 1,000 meters on there. It didn't look pretty hard, but once you're on it and getting into it, man, it's pretty tough.
Yeah, I do see the benefits. Still don't like doing it, but there's certainly benefits to that.
Which part is it that you're not a big fan of?
Any of it.